Hello everyone,
in this tutorial I will show to you how I create app ladder in my 36 days of type 2018. You can check the rest of the serial in my Instagram page or in my Behance page. Yeah, let's start. I will start with create a spline. Basically, I will type F, and for my animation, I use it this font, but you can pick any font you want to use, doesn't matter. And I will go with my which letter I use it in my animation. So I'm clicking the spline and hold Alt. I'm pressing the extrude. I will make this offset about 20 centimeter. Next, I'm going to my index section and clicking Turbulence FT. I'll be clicking this area to pop up to make it much more easy accessible. I'm going to create a turbulence F to continue, making its size about 250, 350, 250, and move its position something like here. Basically, our simulation will be creating in this area. Then I'm applying a turbulence FT emitter tag, my mesh, and change its value to 1 for now. And let's test the simulation. I'm clicking the simulation window, and before test it, I will change simulation cache location. Okay, I will create a new one. Yeah, we have fire, but it's too much and it doesn't look like the sample I have showed to you. We need some randomize, some wind. Let's go into this step now. To create a randomized surface for my fire, let me delete this guy. I will create a shader, turn off the color and reflectors. I will turn on luminance, apply a noise shader. So basically, in white area, there will be fire. On black area, there won't be fire, but I want to change turbulence type to electric maybe. And as you see, there's some UV problem here. I will change the UV typing to cubic and move my UV area about center. Yeah. So we need to animate the noise as well. I will change animation speed to 2. As you see, we cannot preview in the window. We need to go to click material, and in viewport segment, we need to click animate preview. So you can see our noise is animating now. I want to change some brightness and contrast. I will maybe I can make it smaller. Let's try again. Oops, I need to turn on container. As you see, there is not any change because of I need to collapse my extrude. I will make it parent to connect, then I will press C again. We still have our tag and material tag. I will delete this guys. And by the way, I need to change this texture to luminance intake. So as you see, we have fire in white area, and in black area there is no fire. So by this way, we have more natural looking, but we need to make some more adjustment for like in simulation take. We need to up the cooling value to 10. Let's test again. So by cooling, our fire doesn't go too much up. So it's cooling too much fast, basically. But we need to make some more adjustment to make it looking more natural, like adding turbulence. I will make turbulence and intensity about 15. Smallest size 3 and largest one 15, maybe. Let's try again. You can okay. You can not bad. So in tutorial end of the animation, fire is going to off. So to access this, we need to add some keys to temperature value. I'm adding a key and move my key to about 25. I make it 0 and adding one more key. So it will there will be no fire at start. So in 25 frame we will have fire, and maybe it can continue around 100. I will set another key, and in 125 I will make it 0 again. Let's try again. Yeah, at start there is no fire. When it's going to 25, we have fire, and there is a simulation. Then is fire going to off? Yeah. Oops. There will be some mistake like that. This basically you just need to delete the simulation and create a new one and solid again. Yeah, the simulation part almost finished. Let's jump to rendering part. If you want make some changes, you can check this value and play around with it, but I'm happy with simulation for now. Changing my renderer to octane render. As you see, there is nothing for now. I will press sky. I'm changing to cardinal settings to pet tracing, and I need to apply a octane render tag object tag to my simulation. In particle rendering, basically I will change the channel to temperature. As you see, there is some fire in the viewport. It's not obvious at all. Before that, I will create a camera, bring my camera to center, and make it closer. So intake in rendering segment, we will going to play around with the emission. I make it about 100 maybe. Yep. So in the my animation there was some reflection ground. To make it, we will going to create a plane surface, and I will create a octane glossy material. I will make it black, almost black maybe, and roughness around 0.5. let's run it again. Maybe we can up the plane a little bit. Like this. And as you see, shader doesn't look good at all. We can play around with shader in here. Default, there is this gradient, but you can find a better gradient in the turbulence safety container in the fire shader part. We basically copy this gradient and we will apply it to in this gradient here. Yep. Yeah. It's basically like that. I hope you enjoyed the tutorial. See you in next one.